Alright, what is up, guys? It is the Muddy Puddle Squad here. And anyway, let's go ahead and get started with some Galaga gameplay. Hopefully I can get up to stage 19. Oh yes, this controller is a lot better than that one. That's actually very helpful, because if you capture it, you can get double ships, and I'll show you exactly what I mean by that. Nice. I wonder what's the furthest anybody's ever gotten in this game with only one ship. Nice, challenging stage. The challenging stage is not that hard when you have two ships. I mean, it's not. Now, when you have one ship, that's a different story. Nice. I'm actually doing very good. Pretty decent. I'm about to get another life, by the way. Stage 8. I think the furthest I've ever gone on this game is stage 9. Without cheats. I've never played with cheats on before. But we're playing with cheats on just to kind of help me get the feel for this game. And then hopefully someday I'll be able to get there without cheats. Oh. That's hard, man. Thank you. Ah. Should I chance it? No. I knew that was going to be it. So the highest I've ever gone to stage 9, yes. Stage 10. I'm on my last ship, but I mean, you know, at least I beat my record. I don't know how to save your score over here. If I could beat this stage with just one ship, I would be amazed. Because, like, I only have one left. Nope. Game over. Alright, cool. So how do I save it on here? So anyway, thanks guys for checking out this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. And we're going to be playing some more Galaga here.